can kind of hear it. So I gotta build a whole bunch of more different coils and stuff so I can resonate different frequencies into this, because right now this is just a plasma driver by itself, testing to see how good it's working. It's hard to see in the video. So I'll probably introduce some other magnetic stuff in here. Because this is just plasma fields right now. You can see the arcs, which we don't want that to do that, because that takes away, see how it'll stop the, basically stops it from working. We just want the resonance. Definitely going to try to upgrade the drivers, so these things are pretty weak. But right now, like I said, I just have one going. Usually to do this, you have to use two. So it's already a good sign that I'm just using one and I can get it to spin around properly and stuff. Alright, I think that's enough for today.